What is AWS Config? Definition: AWS Config is a service that monitors and records how your AWS resources are configured. It continuously compares these configurations with your desired settings to provide visibility into their setup and relationship. Real life example. For instance, a company uses AWS Config to ensure all its Amazon EC2 instances are encrypted using approved AWS KMS keys. If a new instance is launched without encryption or with an unauthorized key, AWS Config immediately detects this. It alerts administrators, enabling them to quickly correct the issue. This automated monitoring helps maintain security compliance and governance while reducing operational risks in the AWS environment. What is AWS Code Pipeline? Definition: AWS Code Pipeline is an AWS service that automates continuous integration and continuous delivery processes for software applications. It manages the workflow from source code changes to deployment, allowing teams to define and automate sequential stages. Real life example. For instance, a deployment team using AWS Code Pipeline for a web application triggers automated stages whenever they commit new code. These stages include building the application with AWS Code Build, running automated tests, and deploying updates to Amazon EC2 instances via AWS Code Deploy. This automation ensures consistent and reliable software releases, freezing up developers to focus more on coding and less on manual deployment tasks. What is AWS Code Build? Definition: AWS Code Build is a managed service on AWS that automates the building and testing of software applications. It collects the source code, runs the test, and prepares deployable packages without requiring management of build services. Code Build is known for its fast startup times and ability to scale based on workload demands. It integrates seamlessly with AWS services and third-party CI/CD tools, making it easy to set up continuous integration and delivery pipelines. Real-life example. For example, a software team developing a mobile app uses AWS Code Build to streamline their build process. Whenever a developer commits new code, Code Build automatically starts the process. It compiles the code, performs testing, and packages the app for deployment. This automated workflow ensures that all code updates undergo rigorous testing before going live, improving efficiency and reducing manual tasks. What is IAM in AWS? Definition: AWS IAM, which stands for Identity and Access Management, is a service that controls access to AWS resources by managing user permissions. It allows you to create and manage users, groups, and roles, specifying what actions they can perform within your AWS environment. IAM ensures only authorized individuals and systems can access specific resources, enhancing security and governance. Real life example. For example, in an AWS project, you use IAM to create user accounts for developers and assign permissions based on their roles, such as developer or administrator. Developers can deploy applications, while administrators have wider access to manage AWS services. This setup ensures each team member has appropriate access levels, managing security and compliance with organizational policies. IAM's flexibility and control are essential for security managing access to AWS resources. What is Amazon CloudWatch? Definition: Amazon CloudWatch is an AWS service that monitors the performance of your applications, infrastructure, and services. It collects metrics, monitors log files, sets alarms, and automates responses to changes in your AWS environment. This helps optimize resources usage and detect issues effectively. Real life example. For instance, managing a group of EC2 instances for a web app, you can use CloudWatch to monitor metrics like CPU utilization and network traffic in real time. If a metric exceeds a set threshold, CloudWatch triggers an alarm, alerting your team to investigate potential issues quickly. You can also automate scaling based on a workload changes, ensuring your app maintains performance and cost efficiency. CloudWatch's monitoring capabilities support proactive management of AWS resources, boosting reliability and scalability in the cloud. What is Amazon EC2? Definition: EC2 stands Elastic Compute Cloud. It's an AWS service that offers resizable compute capacity in the cloud. It allows you to launch virtual servers known as instances with customizable CPU memory, storage, and networking configurations. EC2 supports scalable application deployment, operates on a pay-as-you-go model, and provides granular control over computing resources for efficient application hosting. Real life example. Starting a new online business, you can use Amazon EC2 to quickly set up virtual servers for hosting your website and applications. You select instance type based on your performance requirement and scale resources as your business expands. EC2's flexible pricing ensures you only pay for the computing power you consume, making it cost-effective for startups and large organizations to deploy and manage applications in the cloud. What is AWS CodeDeploy? Definition: AWS CodeDeploy automates software deployments across Amazon EC2 instances, AWS Fargate, AWS Lambda, and on-premises services. It simplifies releasing new features, reduces downtime, and manages updates for various application types on different infrastructures. Real-life example. For instance, a startup uses AWS CodeDeploy to update their web application hosted on Amazon EC2. When they release a new version, CodeDeploy automates the deployment process, ensures seamless updates across all services. This automation allows developers to focus on improving the application instead of handling deployment tasks manually. What is AWS Step Functions? Definition: AWS Step Functions is an AWS service that automates workflows across multiple AWS services. Developers use a JSON-based state machine to define workflows, specifying task sequences for automating processes such as order processing or data pipelines. Step functions include error handling, retries, and parallel execution to ensure reliability and scalability. It simplifies application development by managing error handling, security settings, and state management. Real-life example. For instance, in an e-commerce application, AWS Step Functions manages order processing for payment verification to inventory updates and order confirmation emails. The defined workflow ensures tasks are executed in a sequence without manual interruption. If a payment fails, Step Functions handle retries automatically or notify administrators, ensuring efficient order processing. This capability streamlines operations and enhances reliability in managing complex business processes using AWS cloud services. What is Amazon EBS? Amazon EBS, called Elastic Block Store, is a service that offers reliable and fast storage for your data when using Amazon EC2 instances. With Amazon EBS, your data remains safe and available even if your EC2 instance stops working. This is perfect for applications that need to update data often and access it quickly. Real life example. For instance, if you are running a database application on Amazon EC2, you can use Amazon EBS to store your database files. This means your data will stay safe and available even if your EC2 instance stops or crashes. EBS keeps your data intact and available, making it reliable for applications with changing workloads. Its flexible and high performance are essential for creating scalable and robust cloud applications. What is AWS FreeTier? Definition: AWS FreeTier enables new users to access AWS services like EC2, S3, and RDS for free for 12 months. Some services are always free, while others offer temporary trials. It allows beginners to explore AWS without upfront cost, up to specified limits. After the free period, standard rates apply, with usage alerts to track consumption. Real-life example. For instance, if you are new to cloud computing, AWS FreeTier lets you use EC2 for virtual servers, S3 for data storage, and RDS for databases at no cost during your first year. This hands-on experience helps you learn AWS services, their capabilities, and prepare for deploying applications without financial commitment initially. AWS FreeTier is available for learning and testing cloud services without expenses. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And make sure to check out my other videos for more content. Thanks for your support.